Story 13. 27 Needles. One day, Sam was walking his dog Homer in a field. He threw a ball for the dog to run after and bring back. But the ball went far into some bushes. Homer ran to get the ball, but he was gone in the bushes for a long time. Sam started to worry. He called and called, but he couldn't see Homer anywhere. So Sam went deep inside the bushes to look for his dog. All of a sudden, he was face to face with a porcupine. Homer, being a very friendly dog, tried to sniff the porcupine, but the fearful animal turned his back and pushed its needles into poor Homer's face. Homer let out a terrible howl and ran away. After that, Sam had to take his dog to the vet. Homer got 27 needles removed from his nose and face. Poor Homer learned a big lesson that day. Never get too close to a porcupine, especially a scared one.